Did you know cereals are an important source of protein for older adults? Learn more about the protein intake of older adults in this video. The previous video discussed the recommended intake of protein for older adults, which is 0.8 grams per kilogram body weight for most European countries. In some countries, a higher level is recommended, such as 1 and 1.2. Do older adults actually need these guidelines? A multi-cohort study using data from 8,100 older adults from different countries shows that 22% of the older adults do not meet the recommendation of 0.8 grams of protein per kilogram body weight. Furthermore, respectively, 47 and 71% do not consume 1 and 1.2 grams of protein. In the UK, the main protein sources for older adults are meat products, cereal products, fish, and milk products. This is similar to the Netherlands, US, and Spain, where the main protein sources are dairy, meat, and cereals. Food groups like nuts and seeds and eggs have a relatively low contribution in the protein intake of older adults. When looking at the consumption pattern during the day, we see a lot of variation from country to country. For example, a study done in the UK shows that older adults eat most of their protein during lunch. In the Netherlands, however, most protein is consumed at dinner. However, overall, breakfast is an eating occasion on which relatively little protein is eaten. There is still a lot of room for improvement. There are some other food-related characteristics that older adults with a low protein intake share. The participants with a low protein intake of less than 0.8 grams of protein per kilogram body weight generally consume a lower proportion of animal protein compared to those with a high protein intake. Furthermore, they derive more of their protein intake from cereals and less from meat products than those with a high intake. Some general characteristics of this group are a higher BMI, greater fat mass, a lower energy intake in general, a more even distribution of protein during the day, and a lower tooth count. Scientific research conducted in 5 European countries amongst people of 65 years and above has studied the characteristics of those with a low protein intake. Looking at diet-related habits, the following characteristics are associated with lower protein intake in older adults with good appetite. No consumption of nuts or seeds, no consumption of milk or yogurt, and consumption of fruit during evening snack moments. Furthermore, the following diet-related habits are associated with higher protein intake in older adults with a good appetite. The consumption of a warm meal during lunch, the consumption of soup during the afternoon snack, the consumption of milk or yogurt during the afternoon snack, and the consumption of a cold meal during the evening snack. Looking at the presence of health issues, the following characteristics are in those who have a poor appetite regardless of the protein intake: dry mouth, difficulty swallowing, diabetes or high blood sugar, and other chronic diseases or general pain. This video gave you some insight in the protein intake of older adults. For more information, please click the link below. In the next video, we will discuss the sustainability of dietary protein. For now, thank you for watching.